One unique feature included in the Genesis Electrified G80 regenerative braking system is iPedal. iPedal provides one-pedal driving, maximum regen braking, and deceleration control without having to use the brake pedal. To engage iPedal, pull the left paddle shifter to increase the regen braking system level. After increasing the regen braking system beyond level 3, iPedal will be activated. The instrument cluster should then indicate when iPedal has been engaged. When iPedal is active, releasing the accelerator pedal will automatically engage the brakes. Max regen can also be engaged manually by pulling and holding in the left paddle shifter. The cluster will indicate when max regen is active. Max regen can even bring the vehicle to a complete stop and functions as long as the left pedal is pulled and held down. If the vehicle is switched to reverse, iPedal is turned off and the regenerative braking is turned to level 3. If the vehicle is turned off, iPedal is deactivated, and when the vehicle is turned back on, regen braking will be set to level 3. For more information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to videos on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult mygenesis.com and your owner's manual.